So as you can see me, I'm in Akosombo. This is their main station. Yes, when you look around, this is their main station, Akosombo. Yes. So I'm going to show you around a little bit of Akosombo. I can't go through all the places that they have in Akosombo here, so I'm just going to show you around a bit. So let's go. So this is like their small market, or a market that they have here. This is a school, as you can see. I'm just taking a walk through the town and give you a view of how Akosombo Township is. Akosombo Market, as you can see. It's actually a big market though. I don't know whether you know what this is. This is Agbelekaku.
But what is it?
50 pesos.
So one is 50 pesos. And I could be in this way. If I don't pay me, you know, and I could be in
this
way. These are some of the street foods that we have in Ghana. So if you don't know about it, this is called Agbele Kakru. But you're not here, like what kind of omudi? Ah, okay, cassava. They use cassava. And I'm wearing anything. Okay, banchini jenny. So cassava and maize. That's what they use. Hey, sorry. Cassava and onion. Sorry, I've made a mistake and she has corrected me. Yes. So this is what I bought. I just bought two. It's a street snack in Ghana called Agbele Kakru. This is how it is. The bachelor, like, we are more mixy. Any inchini. The movie are not higher round. Like one over here round. Two and our chicken. Okay, so cassava, salt, and onions. It's more grind, like munyam. So they grind everything together, then they do what? Like they fry it. Okay, but that's it. Thank you. That's it.
What's it? And then when I meet you, why meet you? What's it? And then you will be Adiana meet you. Meet you, meet you. And then we be okay, madam, that's it.
Okay, so these are some of the things. Some people, I don't know what is wrong with them. I'm even doing a video, and the video that I'm doing, I'm not even videoing you, but she's even complaining. You know, most people in Ghana will not complain, but you will definitely find one or two people who will be behaving the way she is behaving, so it's normal. So this is like, this is actually my first time being here, and I just want to show you around in this town, Akosombo, the market. So from the market, when you look at this area, I think it's very quiet, and it seems it's a residential area in this part. Akosombo. It's a residential area, I'm guessing. I don't know, but I can see buildings, residential buildings around. It's actually not a bad town, like it's very cool when you look around. Very cool and serene town. Very cool and serene town. I really love the way the place is and the nature surrounding this place, because as you can see, the mountain here and there. There's like a quarry or something. Let me zoom in a bit for you to see. You see, all over. So this is how the town is. So this is like the residential side, because it's very quiet and all you can see is buildings around. Just buildings. I can see a church over there at the back, blue and yellow. Akosombo. I've never been here before. Omi, yes. Bacho, good afternoon. Yeah. Bacho, area has your mufra saying?
Church Ridge.
Church Ridge, okay. Okay, but I'm dancing. Okay.
Okay, BB.
And maybe BI just like person who area and being keke. Medasi. So the name of this area is Church Ridge. I don't know. If you don't know, you ask. So I've just asked someone and the person has told me the name of this area. So if you are from Akosombo and you are seeing this video and you know this place or this area, areas that I showed, please don't hesitate. Comment below and let me know what you think about the town. Or if you are not in this town and you've traveled anywhere in this world, just let me know, because I like quiet areas, especially if I want to live in any area. I just love it to be very quiet like this, peaceful, very peaceful. And as you can see, this area is very, very peaceful. Very, very peaceful. So the church that I talked about, as you can see, this is the church. I don't know the church though. It says Santa Barbara Parish. I'm very sure it's a Catholic church. Santa Barbara Parish. Yes. Santa Barbara Parish. Church Ridge Avenue. Okay, as you can see, Church Ridge Avenue. Church Ridge Avenue. I love the place. I love the greenery. And the way this place is very quiet. Yes. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I thank you so much for watching. I don't want to go further. Maybe I can show you another place next time. I love the area and I came here and I just wanted to show you the area. So thank you. So I came to the area and I just wanted to show you around. As you can see, I love the area. I must say, I love the area. I love Akosombo the way it is. And this area, you know, I can't travel or go through all the town. So the little places that I've shown, if you are from here, please just mention some of the places that you know are very nicer than even this place, so that next time when I come here, I will find out those places or look for those places and do a video on that for you. I thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.